Good afternoon. My name is Brij Chandiramani. I am co-founder and director of a small company by the name Rubicon Learning Systems Private Limited. We are 17th year of its operation now. Before that, I had a corporate career and a pretty varied kind of experiences. My last assignment was a director of human resources with Xerox in India. That's what I quit to start this company in 2003. So that's about me. I'm a constant learner in my life.
Yes, sir.
So I enjoy that.
Okay, sir. So my question to you, sir. So what's your reaction to an MBA school organizing talks by spiritual leaders?
I think it is highly appropriate because the world has slowly drifted to a transactional way of life, mm-hmm. whether in work life or in personal life, is everything is like home delivery model. And even in corporate life, people are running after numbers. Mm-hmm. Tick mark activities, accomplishments, goals, objectives, and somewhere there is that humanistic balance which a transformational leader brings.
Yes,
is I think a bit of a vacuum.
Yes,
in that context, when I look at spiritual leaders, they almost remind us about that there is no doubt there are goals to be accomplished, but
yes,
there is a way to really do that, and how do you hold yourself, how do you interact with others,
mm-hmm.
what wellness and happiness you create,
yes,
irrespective of wherever you are.
Yes,
so I see tremendous value of integrating this. This also almost like what we say is development of wholesome personality.
Okay,
so I think that makes a lot of sense.
Okay, sir. So my next question to you, sir. How should students prepare so that they survive the impending job losses in solving world economy?
I think one has to probably understand one's own passions in life.
Yes, sir.
And be prepared that if I don't get a job, how about me creating jobs?
Yes, sir.
So being entrepreneurs at whatever level.
Yes, sir.
And there is so much of opportunities. So no doubt, I think in campus placements, the first priority becomes to get a decent job.
Yes,
in a company, gain some experience.
First come, first basis.
But I think keeping doors open.
Yes, sir.
And you know, it's the thought which comes to my mind, making best of what is available.
Yes, sir.
And never get demotivated. Always look at positive side of life. And one can always say that, every day morning I get up and say, today is going to be a great day.
Yes,
I'm charged today.
Yes,
so to my mind, face it as it comes and make best of what is available. Not get confined to a laid down and structured way of life.
Yes, sir. So my next question to you, sir. Please share some suggestions to crack corporate interviews.
All I can say is that be authentic.
Okay.
Be authentic.
Mm-hmm.
Do your pre-work. Understand where are your strengths and where are the areas you really excel and would like to excel, and where are a couple of areas where you would like to still, it's again, it's not really I must get a job which I like,
mm-hmm.
and many times the attitude is that I'm going to love whatever job I get, and bring best in,
yes,
from you in,
yes,
whatever opportunities come your way.
Yes, sir.
And I think it's demonstrating a confidence, a clarity of thought in interviews,
yes, sir,
some amount of structuring your thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
So I think those are some of the things which are basic. I mean, I'm assuming you would obviously possess requisite domain knowledge and other things.
Yes, sir.
But more important is how do you hold yourself? What confidence you bring in, what empathy you bring
mm-hmm.
in,
yes, sir,
what emotional intelligence you demonstrate.
Yes, sir.
And I think those become really more important.
More important, yes, sir. So my next question to you, sir, in future, how you would like to associate with NDIM?
I have been coming to the institute, maybe not in any formal capacity, but as friend of Mr. Bansal. I sort of know this institute for many years. One of the difficulties I sometimes find, this is not your institute's difficulty, but my difficulty, is that I travel a lot, and staying in Gurgaon does not make it all the way
yes,
convenient to come to these places.
Yes,
but maybe I think I can perhaps come for a keynote session
yes,
or maybe teach a small course.
Yes,
so I think those are the ways I think I can contribute.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir.